Pleasant day around here. Not too bad. A little cloudy, though, this afternoon.
Yeah, the clouds are thickening, but all the rain continues to be to the south. But it will start to flow to the north. Let's show you the watches and advisories we have right now, mainly in the higher terrain throughout the southwest mountains and areas around the Sacramentos. The burn areas would be a concern. Now, look at this. A big, broad stretch around Deming, Las Cruces, Truth or Consequences of much-needed soaking rain. Some areas picking up a quarter to a half an inch. But over in Truth or Consequences, just a light rain. The light rain has yet to hit the Socorro area, and I think it'll hold off throughout the first part of the evening, at least here in the Albuquerque area. The favored areas are to the south and west of us with this particular system. Santa Fe, Albuquerque in the 80s right now. Look at the rain-cooled 60s and 70s. Las Cruces dimming on into Truth or Consequences. So that's a welcome sight for them. Everybody wants the rain, right? Despite the cloud cover, it's still going to be warm on your 7-to-7 planner for this evening. And when you get off to work in school for the morning, temperatures still in the 60s, so very mild. Here's how much rain will accumulate between now and this time tomorrow. Note that it's primarily around the Sacramento Mountains and areas around Deming on into the Silver City area and the Western Mountains. Just spotty around Albuquerque and Santa Fe, a little bit more throughout the mountains. Now we're going to jump to your holiday weekend. Another forecast model, you know, they kind of change day by day. So we're going to update it day by day, but showers and storms increasing north and west. But look how it really starts to increase as we get on into Sunday. Showers and thunderstorms here could be heavy at times throughout the higher terrain. That being the case, there could be some localized flooding, and as we work on into Sunday, if this works out, humid air, eastern portions of the state will push on into central and western sections and kind of ignite the showers and thunderstorms for at least one more day. So ramping up, not so much tomorrow, but on into Friday, and then Saturday on into Sunday, showers and thunderstorms will be back on the increase. Four Corners region, southwest, you'll see the showers and thunderstorms throughout the area tomorrow, kind of tapering off in the afternoon, and then as we work on into Sunday and Monday, mainly from areas from Deming to the west, southeast. Looks like it's going to be kind of dry throughout the area. What we're hoping for is a front toward Labor Day, bringing in the showers and thunderstorms. Kind of not something to really hang your hat on right now. So the thing to hang your hat on through the holiday weekend would be the dry and hot conditions. Northern, northeastern sections of the state, you'll see daytime highs in the 80s. You know, mainly around the mountains throughout the area tomorrow as we get on into Friday, ramping up a little bit. But most of the moisture will be Sunday and Monday. That could even spread on into the eastern portion of New Mexico, out into the plains. The Santa Fe area, spot showers and thunderstorms for Thursday. Friday, it increases a little bit, but the big increase would be Sunday and Monday, Labor Day itself. And throughout the metro area, clouds thickening, maybe a spot shower, thunderstorm late in the day on into the evening, daytime highs in the 80s. So near where we should be for this time of year. Increasing clouds, but warm for the first part of the evening, dropping into the 60s overnight. And the 7-day planner looks like this. 86, a spot shower, thunderstorm Thursday, maybe a little bit more active Friday. And then as we get into Sunday and Monday, those showers and thunderstorms will be on the increase. Pockets of heavy rain, especially in the mountain areas. So Sunday on into Labor Day, that looks to be the favored areas for the showers and thunderstorms to be increased. And of course, we have a big burn area out in some of the many wilderness regions around the state. So it doesn't take much to produce flash flooding. So if you're out and about this holiday weekend, be alert.
All right, Joe, thanks.